please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Big news from the pharma space. US FDA has issued 3 observations to Sun Pharma's Halol facility. Ekta is here with the key highlights. Ekta.
Well, yes, you know, I just want to put the news into perspective. We already knew that they had received 3 observations. This was a public disclosure made to the exchanges by Sun Pharmaceuticals. So what we know today is basically the details of these 3 observations, which we didn't have. So now it seems to have become public, and there are a lot of brokerages which have written on it, etc. And that is basically the footage of the Form 483 that we're talking about. The 3 observations that we're talking about, the first one is separate or defined areas to prevent contamination or mix-ups are deficient regarding operations relating to aseptic processing, written procedures for cleaning and maintenance fail to include description in sufficient detail, and lastly, written procedures are lacking which describe in sufficient detail the sampling, testing, approval, rejection of drug product containers and closures. Now, largely, if you compare this to what Sun Pharma has faced in the past, once, you know, over 20 observations for Halol, then that came down to 9 observations for Halol, and now these 3 observations, the quantity of the observations or the number of observations have reduced. But according to analysts and industry experts, it will probably still take some time in terms of remediation, but it should probably see the light of day, you know, in the next 4 to 6 months. Having said that, I want to caveat it saying that there have been instances where even though the observations might look benign to us, the US FDA's reading of it or maybe the reply to it would be something which would be entirely different. So that is something that we need to take into cognizance as well. But because of the nature of these observations and the interpretation that we have prima facie, maybe the stock would see some amount of strength continuing from yesterday. And you can see that CS, Credit Suisse, has already written on it, and they're saying that you know, the observations, for example 2 and 3, are procedural in nature. And while it would take some amount of remediation, it is something that should probably get clearance in the next 4 to 6 months, according to Sun Pharma, according to Credit Suisse.
Okay. Okay, so